A healthy immune system is one that makes good choices. It knows when to respond to an infection, and it knows when not to respond.
It means that my daughter doesn't have to carry her inhaler in her school backpack every day.
To me, a healthy immune system means my mom, who has rheumatoid arthritis, can tend to her garden without pain.
A healthy immune system means you can just live a life.
It means that I don't have to carry my EpiPen wherever I go.
A healthy immune system means my patients would be able to eat whatever they want without worrying about abdominal pain.
It would mean that I could dance in a full-length ballet without having to think about my blood sugar every time I step on stage.
She'd be free to just be a normal teenager, not have her whole life revolve around type 1 diabetes.
It just would feel normal, just feel like I could kind of wake up and do what I want to do.
To me, a healthy immune system symbolizes a life that I could have had.
Having a healthy immune system means that I can reach my full potential.
What is a healthy immune system is at the core of this mystery that I decided I wanted to spend my entire life trying to solve.